Well, a deadly incident involving a freight train killed a pedestrian who was hit in East Memphis. The unidentified pedestrian was hit and killed almost immediately near Poplar Avenue and South Perkins this afternoon. It's not clear why the pedestrian was so close to the tracks or when or if the engineer even saw them and tried to stop, but the incident affected traffic in that busy retail area for quite some time today, so authorities could try and figure out what happened.